Request I often get is, how do I take the color from one object and then put that exact color on another object? Let me show you how quickly and easily. Now, this can be done with curves or it can be done easier. What we want to do is take this car and we want to make it the same color as this fish. Now, what we want to do is make a selection around the area of the color that we like. So I'm going to just grab the marquee tool. So let me make a selection around the blue in the fish. This is the color we're going to be sampling. And we want to apply it to this car. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is we want to select the red area. So we're going to choose Select Color Range. And this will give us a selection based on color. So we just grab the eyedropper tool and we just tap inside the area that we want to select the color. Then we grab the plus button. And then we can just tap to add to the selection. Let's make sure we get the front of the hood and some of these other areas. So we select the car pretty nicely. Now, if it's gone too far, all we do is take the fuzziness and we just go back a little bit. And so what we're looking for is to just select the color in the car. Now, other way you can work with this is just at the plus and you just drag in here. And that will also select those colors. That looks pretty good to me. So let's click OK. There's a couple of little places we can fix that. So why don't we just grab the quick select tool here. And we're just going to touch up our selection quickly. Okay, one of the areas I don't want to select are the brakes and the light. So I'm going to hold down the Alt or the Option key and just paint away those areas with the selection tool. We could mask them out later, but why bother when we can just do it right now? Great. We've got a pretty good selection of this car. Let's just copy this to a new layer. Control J. And that will copy that to a new layer. We can see that now. Great. So what I want to do now is I want to take that color from that fish and apply it to the car. This is how we do it. We go Image Adjustments. Then we're going to choose Match Color. Now inside the Match Color dialog box, we can choose a different source, meaning a different image. And we can see this is called Blue Tang, which is the fish. So we're going to choose the source is going to be Blue Tang. Now it's going to look weird for a second. That's okay. Now what we want to do is we want to use the selection in the source to calculate the colors. So that would be that selection we made around that blue area of the fish. So when we choose that, now it's going to just select that blue color. Now we could go through and we could do different settings here to, you know, kind of dial this in a little bit more. But as far as the color, I think we've got the color pretty good. That's the color of the fish. So click OK. Now here's why I popped this onto a new layer. Because all we got to do is change the blend mode to hue. And what hue does is it changes only the hue, which is the shade of color, and it doesn't change anything else. And if there's any little areas like the brake calipers or different parts that need to be picked up, I'll just quickly show you how you would fix that. You would create a new layer mask. You can just grab a brush, just a soft edge brush, and you're going to want to paint with black. So let me hit the D key. We'll reset foreground background colors. And then just hit that or hit the X key. It'll give us black. And then just paint in the areas that you want to put the original color in. This easier method will work with most images. But if you want a more accurate way of doing it, check out my tutorial on matching colors with curves. So let me know in the comments underneath, did you learn anything new? And if you're new here, welcome to Photoshop Cafe. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and you won't miss any of my tutorials. Do me a favor, hit that like button, helps with the YouTube algorithm. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.